I'm going to show you what a day in the life of a YouTuber assistant looks like. So every day I like to do a rundown of my day, a to-do list on Notion, which I typically make the day before or the morning of. So I'm just going to read you what my to-do list looks like right now. Here's a screenshot of what it looks like. I like to make it on Notion. So today I have business lecture from 8 to 9, then I have math lecture from 10 to 11, then I want to do a math practice test, then I'm going to math discussion from 12 to 1, then I want to watch my astronomy lectures because I like to watch them recorded instead of going to live lecture, and maybe go to office hours for astronomy. Then I'm going to go to a CS review session, then I'm going to go to a CS tutoring section, then I'm going to go to a burritos and blockchain event for dinner, then I'm planning on going running, and then working on my CS project, which is called ATEX. So right now it's almost 7:50, so let's go to my business class. Did you get over me? Spent a lot of time now. Feels like eternity. Okay, we went to GVC after lecture and here's our haul. I got a spinach, egg, and pepper jack wrap.
This is a bacon burrito and a bacon croissant and hash browns.
Oh, I also got a fruit cup.
And milk. It's only been 2 hours. You out here in the streets. And I got a lot to say. Damn, I'm missing my baby. It feels like everybody's telling me I'm doing too much. And I know I can be dramatic.
This is my lunch for today. I got a sandwich that I made for myself. It has hummus, chicken salad, lettuce, tomato, and I also got myself an apple. Let's do a little taste test. Doesn't look that good. Here, follow. Update on my day. I'm really hungry right now because I didn't eat enough for lunch, but I found this amazing place to study for a little bit right before I go and eat dinner, which is in an hour. I'm honestly too hungry to study, so I'm probably just gonna go and edit this YouTube video right now and maybe try to do a little bit of math studying because I have that midterm on Friday. Okay, I got my burrito. I was gonna stay in the event for a bit longer, but I felt pretty awkward because I didn't know anyone. So I just like got my burrito and then I left, but we're gonna try it right now. It's from La Burrito, which is a restaurant really close to campus. Haul. So I got 2 free t-shirts, Eek's t-shirts. So I'm not an Eek's major, but like they're so cute. Here's what it looks like. And then mom sent me over some packages, so I got like a bunch of nuts for snacks. And now I'm gonna go study for math and then probably go running and then go do my CS project later. Okay, here are some like nuts, and then here's some 4 nuts. I literally have so many peanuts. I'm probably gonna give this away to my friends or something because I cannot eat this much. Brandon is coming to pick up some snacks from the bar. The peanut bar and the water bar. Hi everyone, I forgot to film an outro because this guy like randomly showed up at my door and then asked me for help with CS. So I helped him with the project and then I studied for math and I was pretty tired, so I just fell asleep. But that's all I did for the rest of the day, and thank you so much for watching a video of what the day in my life looks like. Hopefully it gave you a little bit more insight into what a Berkeley student does. My day is pretty different from like other students probably though, so it's not what your life will look like if you go to Berkeley. That's good or a bad thing. But thank you for watching!